The happiest moment here is that we have today not just institutions and organizations who have got into media production, but also individual school teachers, individual school children who have started producing audio, video, and multimedia programs, and they have all been entered here. Over the next 3 days, all of you will have a chance to take a look at many of these programs.
In most of cases we are doing to enhance traditional teaching learning, but that there is no change in pedagogy. We are using technology to enhance the existing classroom process or existing the traditional teaching and learning. But the third stage is infusing. We are not enhancing the traditional teaching learning. We are infusing technology with pedagogy, and we are creating different learning situation where our children are getting opportunity to create something in a different way, and that is infusing. And the last stage is transforming. I think all the developed countries are in that stage, because every society, every country has to pass through these stages. First it is the emerging, then applying, then infusing, then transforming, and we are in that process.
To start with, I extend a hearty thank to the director NCERT, being head of our family, and also sparing his valuable time to come to this occasion, and also extend his welcome to all the participants, and also deliver inaugural address. Sir, we are extremely thankful to you.